A JAR file can contain both compiled Java classes and resources such as images, XML files, and property files. WAR files are used exclusively for packaging desktop applications in Java. The manifest.mf file inside a JAR file can specify the main class to be executed when the JAR is run. You can deploy a JAR file directly to a web server to run a web application.